this world of shadows, what seems familiar may be dangerous. What you don't know.
You possess a rare gift.
Even more digging.
Valiant hearts stand up, fighting for love, friendship, and honor.
suspect that I may have been too cavalier in my approach. In fact,
pre-order right now and gain instant access to the beta version. You've waited long enough, so we've made it.
And I am everywhere. Ice to the cheese by dropping blocks. I don't hear dropping. Luckily, Mousecraft has...
Playing with trains. War has been raging across the galaxy.
Mug Chothra will destroy this village.
Friends are dead. No good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it.
You're the only one that he trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back.
I'll do my best.
Shut up!
Broadcasting. Death. Co-op for you.
Customizations, visual and gameplay upgrades, and endless mode for the most demanding adventure seekers. So gather your friends.
Join Graham as he grows from a young squire to a legendary king in an adventure filled with wonder the whole family can enjoy.
Buenos dias.
destroy you.
Just remember, this is no shooting gallery. It's tactic.
Is to try to stay alive. Till someone, hopefully, figures out a way to fix this.
The game from Unity 4 to Unity 5, and it's official. Gone Home is coming to PlayStation 4. This is a PC.
66 times the colors.
1 million P more resolution.
More English-speaking aliens.
More obscure pop culture references.
More
of everything.
Sort of.
But twice the ass-kicking.
3 times the nut-kicking.
And infinity more Zinyak skull-crushing potential. It's this.
See that coming.
It's over, Megatron.
I will.
I need you, Steven. I need you here. I can open the gate manually. I can let you in.
It's too dangerous. You don't understand what's happening out here.
No, you don't understand. We can.
I believe this movie's message that bad guys always die in the end is a very powerful.
Showing him a power. Every time he died, he learned something new. He was becoming stronger, faster, smarter.
Time for me to save the world, I guess.
I thought I was free of Dr. Fred and those crazy Edisons forever.
Time to poke crime in its terrible face. Vote Body Lord.
Upgrade your existence.
Yeah.
about who gets what and how much.
We're not vault hunters.
Really?
Today, you set off the alarm. Destiny. You hella saved my life.
Don't ever touch me again!
It would be a shame to see it fall into the hands of another house. I imagine you'd do anything to prevent that from happening.
We're here to get the key. Like previous Assassin's Creed games, I have multiple ways to reach my target. But in this case,
draw their party hat.
That's amazing.
Complete their...
You are not in control.
Solo anyway. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself.
How? My redemption, and you ascend to the skies and claim the heavens as your kingdom.
Worms Battlegrounds is the ultimate in worm warfare and mindless mayhem. Love it.
Face off! Up to four warriors at a time! One versus one versus one! Whoa! Versus another!
When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Let's see what they got.
Defeat your enemies and reclaim the life they stole. You will survive.
Jody, what have you done?
Tell them.
Oh.
is doomed to fail. There will be no...
Effort by both of you. Use power plays to hamper your opponents.
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is...
UAV recon standing by. Airstrike standing by.
Nothing in the house looked abnormal. There was just too much of it, like a smile with too many teeth.
Don't look, Sarah.
She's looking at me.
And now this misses as well, as he's behind the leadoff man this afternoon, 2-0 now.
Father,
historical research.
Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
It's time together.
If you want to stay alive, lose your friends along the way.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a...
The illusion of control is a trick.
Are you afraid of God?
No.
We'll need speed, power, and courage. It'll be tough.
Yeah. If there's one thing I've learned in all these years, it's there's no such thing as a surefire.
I saw. I know it's real.
Large numbers of hostiles are converging on your position.